Rajang has been added, and I call Rajang Vegeta, and I will definitely, like, show you why right now. Oh, crap. Super Saiyan Vegeta. Big Bang Attack! Admiral is so cool!
That's it! Killing you both! Big Bang Attack!
Ah! On time, as usual. Let's go find old Shattered Horn. Rajang! That's what happened to it. Rajang kicked its ass. Okay? Rajang beat him down. That's exactly what happened. And I know I'm right, so don't freaking argue with me, Hoochie. You understand me? Do not argue with me. Damn, Hoochie. You don't know nothing. You don't know nothing. I'm gonna tackle this thing by myself. Another Elder Dragon's about to bite the dust. I don't know. This set takes a lot of damage on Thunder, so if I get hit by a major Thunder attack, it's really gonna be effective. Yes, it is, and it's going to hurt. YouTube, I am gonna shoot an SOS flare, I think, though. I don't know why, I want to shoot an SOS flare. And I wonder if Rajang is going to show up in this. I doubt it because it says there's no cutscene. Which is stupid. How you going to do a Rajang / Kirin mix-up and not add a cutscene for them? Dude, you got to add a cutscene. I don't know how that works, guys. Maybe there is a cutscene now. Now, I was thinking that this was Yoroshi Kirin for a second there, but I was like, oh yeah, Rajang's in the game. I forgot that Rajang's beat the shit out of Kirin's. Let me get this, because I'm going to need this a lot. Kirin is so slow. This is going to be probably the easiest Elder Dragon I've ever tackled. Now with this new mechanic. Why the hell are you leading me this way? You guys seen that, right? Oh. So it was going to lead me that way, but it told me to pick that up first. Wow, you could have gave me a piece for Kirin. That would have been nice. I still need to go get Kirin's new, armor set, you know? I think I should start grinding Kirin. Kirin! I'm here to kill you! That's if Rajang didn't already do it. Doubt that's how the quest goes, because why would you kill the main hunt and make me fight a Rajang? No. Hey, let's go ahead and pick up some of these pieces, because tell you what, dude. Come on, I thought there was a... Oh, right there. It's awesome that they kept Kirin all these years, dude. Oh my god, Kirin, you are awesome. It could have, now I don't know why they went with a unicorn as a design. It could have been a father-daughter thing, or a father-son thing, for all we know. I don't know the origins of why Kirin was made into a unicorn. I don't remember, but you know what, this will take too long, so I'm gonna be right back. No! Bad Kirin! A little bit, or I'm gonna faint really quick. You know what, Kirin? I gotta get some damage in, and you need to stand the hell still. Yes, you do. Shut up! Shut the hell up! You don't stand a chance in this med- in this set. Well, you might stand a little bit of a chance in this set. Might fate one. Kirin, come here. No. No, I said, dude, you're pissing me off. Come on. Woo! Oh, that's a faint. You know what? They need to make the Palico do more. How did I... Oh, sometimes I just don't get this game, you know? It's alright, I almost fainted. Listen, I had not fought G-Rank Kirin. Barely at all, really. But I'm putting this on, because Kieran's going full-on badass right now. Kirin, come on, dude. You're pissing me off. Yeah, no. Okay. Kirin, I love you, but you're pissing me the hell off. You're making me mad. You know, one day YouTube, I was playing the game, you know, and I was like, okay, you know, and then someone said, why would they classify Kirin as a freaking Elder Dragon when Kirin is clearly a goddamn unicorn? I was like, really, dude? I was like, dude. Oh, God. I was like, really, dude? I was like, it's pretty, like, dude, they can't come up with a new, they can't come up with a new species and name it something different because it just, I mean, they could, but I just don't see them doing that. And there is plenty of monsters in the Monster Hunter series that literally don't look like an Elder Dragon, but they are. Kirin is actually one of the most dangerous Elder Dragons because he's so fast and strong. Uh-oh. Oh, there goes my mantle. Kirin, get the hell back here, dude. Dude, you're pissing me off. I think I'm gonna get this, actually. I think Kirin's weak to fire. I can't remember. Kirin, get the hell over here. How did that miss? Oh, whoa. I don't like your moveset sometimes, dude. I don't know where the other one's gonna be. Oh, nowhere. Come on! Get over here! Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Oh, god damn it! Well, that didn't work. I didn't know Kirin was enraged. In fact, I had no idea. Thank you, Palico. Ow! Kirin, you need to get the hell off of me. What the hell? Oh, that's great. Yep, and it's game over. I'm gonna faint. Wow, dude. And it's over. Thank God I got this damn thing, but I'm gonna faint as soon as I get up anyways. Come on, stop messing around before you get freaking one tap. Why does he do that? You need to get rid of the thumb up. Well, that doesn't count as a faint, but I fainted. You know, it does, but since I had that, yeah. Dude, Kirin, you're lucky you're too fast, because I'd be dodging everything you're throwing at me. I need to sharpen my weapon. That's all I was trying to do, but the damn thing won't stay off of me. Are you serious, dude? Okay, I got my weapon sharpness back up. What the hell? No. You need to stop that bullshit. few more hits to your head and you're gonna be knocked down, Kirin. Okay, so guys, so this is some bullshit because Kirin is very annoying. Okay. The thing is, if you stay close to Kirin, you'll take less damage. Depending on what she's throwing. Some of her most strong attacks, some of her strongest attacks, I don't know how to explain it, but some of her strongest attacks, they are slow. Some of them are. Like this one, that one's not really one of her strongest attacks, but the one where she sits there and waits, that right there, that one's slow. You do not want to get hit by that. Come on, dude. It's always the quick attacks. The quick attacks always get me. It's like Pikachu, dude. You can't even freaking stop it. You're so lucky I'm eating right now. You better now you're screwed. Now you're screwed. Nah, I don't want to deal with this bullshit. Oh, I rolled right through that or something? Jesus Christ. Stop commanding lightning! Thunder, I mean, not lightning. Stop commanding thunder. Dude, how come that's doing so much damage to me, bro? Woo! Do not get hit by that, whatever you do. That's probably Kirin's most deadly attack right there. What you just seen. Actually, that or that one right there. You are doing so much damage. I know part of it's because of the fact that, dude, why am I bouncing off of you, dude? Oh, do not. Palico, you're getting your ass whooped, dude. What the hell? Why? I'm gonna have to use a Farcaster, guys. What the oh my god, dude, I'm always getting hit by that. Why? Great, that's a faint. If I don't get up, that's a faint. Okay, we survived. What the hell, dude? Why? Why is there, like, back things come from the back, dude? That was never a part of Kirin's moveset. That was never a thing. We gotta go get null berries, dude. We're taking way too much damage. I knew the set being weak to thunder was gonna affect me, but not that bad. Holy shit, dude. Yeah, no, I need to change my set, dude. I need a thunder-resistant set. That's what I need. Which I don't think I have much of those. I don't know. I can't remember Shara's. Yeah, so Shara's Volta. We're gonna have to use this set, guys, because that was ridiculous. That was just actually stupid. Like, how are you doing so much damage? So we ain't got no faints. We fainted, but it doesn't count with that that revive thingy. We could get the 927. It's resistant to thunder, and it's one of my meta sets. This one's also resistant to thunder, which would be far more useful. So we're gonna use this one, because I think this is my best meta set. So we're going to go ahead and do that, and we'll get back to Kirin, so I'll be right back. You can see my set, the defense is slightly down. I had 970 with the Devil Joe set, but I got Thunder Resistance on here. So that's going to make a big difference. I really got to be careful, though, because I do not want to faint. Oh, what? Why? Dude, you attacked me once, and dude, this game has got to be fixed. That's not proper. That's not right. What just happened there can't be right. Dude, You should not have been able to paralyze me with one hit right there. That's not how this game works. I just gotta keep rolling out. Okay, I somehow survived that one. I saw your bullshit. That time I saw it clear as day. Oh shit. This is gonna be very bad. I gotta move. Nope. What the hell, dude? I gotta put this on, or I'm gonna faint. Come on, you moved. You freaking moved. Oh my god, dude. Why? Oh my god, stop moving. The hell on the ground. That could have resulted in the faint, guys. You never know if that was gonna hit me. What the hell? Oh, I thought I had Blight. Yeah, I thought I had Thunder Blight. Oh my god, dude. This is scary, dude. Get up! Okay, I got a hit though. Stupid Kirin. I hate Kirin so much sometimes, dude. I think in regions like this right here, you shouldn't get cold because this looks kind of warm in here. I'll tell you the truth, but... I could switch to Greatsword, but... that just leaves me vulnerable for so much attacks. From how fast she is, I think my best option is Sword and Shield, Dual Blades, or maybe a long sword. But other than that, she or he, I don't care what the freak. Oh, you should not be able to do that. That is ridiculous. Happy that didn't... Oh my god. Oh, that's going to result in a quick faint. How am I alive right now? How am I alive right now? Whoa, bro. Oh, locking me in. Damn it. No. You need to get the hell out of here. What the hell? What did I just get hit by? Dude, there was nothing that hit me right there. You guys seen that, right? This fight's gonna get really freaking difficult from here. Woo! Please! Oh my god, I need a mount so bad right now. I really need a mount right now, Kirin. You gotta freaking slow down, dude. Okay. I'm just afraid. She's enraged, so I can't... About time. Oh my god. Thank god for this. Do what you want. Please. This is already hard enough. Just go down. Please. No. Dude, go down. Yes. Oh. Oh, dude, this is hard. G-ranked Kirin, dude. I'm taking so much damage. I don't know how I didn't faint earlier. It's weird. Honestly, tell you guys the truth, this thing's probably halfway, more than halfway dead by now. But the thing is, I can't get enough damage off because it just really wants to freaking... does not want to give me a chance to do anything. Come on! See, like, right here, this is the hardest Elder Dragon. It's gotta be, because this thing, it's one of the hardest, I should say. Because this thing's ridiculous, dude. Come on, bro. Oh, see, right there, I gotta run him into that wall. Please! Please! What? Oh, my God, you got enraged. How? I could have sworn that did not say enraged down there. Maybe it was enraged the whole time, I don't know. What the hell am I doing? I'm doing plenty of damage, but... Did I just roll through that attack? Was that an attack? Come on, Kirin. What are you doing? Damn it! Damn Elder Dragon. How come you are doing so much damage, dude? Why? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to my health, boys. Wow. Okay, my mantles are definitely ready. I always forget to pay attention to those. I'm trying to latch onto its face so I can knock it into a wall, but the damn thing keeps getting enraged too quick. Well, this has been a long-ass video so far. As long as I finish in under 60, I don't care. I'm using a sword and shield. Most people can't even do this like I can. This is a meta set, and I'm just not getting enough hits off. The reason why this monster's not dead yet is because I'm not getting enough hits off, dude. This is exactly why I can't get no hits off. It just won't stand still. Dude. Oh my god, dude. What the hell, dude? Okay, you know what? I need my mantles. Yeah, I need my mantles. You're about to freaking... No. Finally, it's ready! Like I said, this is a meta set. I just wasn't getting enough attacks off. There's gotta be a way to latch on and run this thing into a wall, right? No, maybe not. Okay, I don't know how people do it, but I've seen other people do it. I keep bouncing off, and I don't know why. Why? Why did they have to make Kirin so strong? There we go. You are not sleeping. Okay, I gotta blow this thing up. Oh my god! Dude! Nah, that's too overpowered. They need to get rid of that. Literally, like, as soon as you dodge it, as soon as you think you dodged it. There we go. Okay. Now remember that Kirin did have full health. Yes, Kirin had full health. Okay, I will tell you that. He did. He or she did have full health. So there, freaking, oh my god, my first Kirin G rank. Well, technically my second or third, but I'm talking on this game. This is my first G rank Kirin. Yep, this is my first G rank Kirin. Nice. And there you go, guys, and the quest is done. So, you know, thanks, appreciate it. You guys need to subscribe. And yeah, so, you know what to do. There's not much people who can solo a Kirin with a sword and shield, guys, without running out of time. So, show you guys the rewards, and we'll call this a video. Okay. Let's see what we got. Silvermane, Thunder, whatever the hell that said. Silvermane. Large Elder Dragon. We're just gonna go through here slowly. You guys can pause it. Okay. Expert Jewel slash whatever. Okay, yeah. Awesome. Wait, was that a Fatality 4? Was that a Fatality 4 Jewel? I don't know. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Probably after. Well, hang on, there might be a cutscene. So let's work through this. See if there's a cutscene. Because there probably is. Okay, so YouTube, there is really no cutscene, but I didn't report to the Admiral. Why am I heading this way? The Admiral's over here. Yeah, we gotta report back to the Admiral.
Nice work with Shadowborn, Fiverr. I asked Analytics to look into it as soon as I got back. Seems like they're on the cusp of figuring out it. What do you know? Seems like they're calling for us, which means they just found out where that thing came. I know you're dying to know more about this interior, so you're coming along. Let's move.
Okay.
All right, Teach. We're all here. Tell us what you discovered about Shatter.
With pleasure. First, we examine its main to determine what it fed on and when. Then, we analyze soil samples taken from its hooves and were able to deduce its place of origin. Our conclusion is that it came from the guiding lands.
What? How did they get from there to here?
It's a good swimmer.
It is an elder dragon. Traveling great distances is not out of the realm of possibilities. Setting that aside, the question of why this Kirin has lost its form has a much more startling answer. That the damage to its form wasn't born from a small wound that eventually caused it to splinter. No, it was broken in a split second, twisted to an unusual angle by such a incredible force. In other words, something snapped the Kirin's core.
Adam, we know that when incredibly strong monsters invade other habitats, their presence forces weaker species to flee. And the influx of fleeing monsters into a new locale has a drastic effect on the ecosystem. Do you think this might be one of those cases?
It's possible. Could have been on the run. Fled the guiding lands and made its way to the Hoarfrost Reach. There's only one thing left to ask. What could drive something as powerful as a Kirin out of its natural habitat? Well, guess we're gonna have to look for ourselves. Boss man, you cool with us heading out?
You asking me for permission? As if you'd listen anyway.
Just promise me you won't get in over your head. And if you get into trouble, leave it to the Fitbit.
Don't worry. All right. Time to rock. Set up the quest and get ready to go.
Yes, sir. I'll get everything prepared.
I'll head out first and scout. Don't keep me waiting.
He doesn't like the weight. There we go. Okay, you two, that's the end of this video. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Do you still believe in me? Didn't I get everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. I'll never quit. Believe.